All you do, you keep the same hip action, same hip position. You move up that back leg and compress. So, the position of my foot, same. You explode off that back leg and you score in that position there. And immediately, pull. Some people say, before I joined KWF, I never moved up my back leg. Why do we move our back leg forward? Would you pull it like this? Watch my back leg. Watch my back leg and my arm. Can you see what I'm doing? So in other words, when you do the punch, you have a leg action.
У вас есть движение ногой, когда наносит удар.
You have a hip action.
И поворот туловища.
You have an arm action.
Руку разгибаете.
All those three things work together.
В противном случае будет слабо.
That's the powerful one. Because your arm, your leg, and your hip must work in conjunction with one another all the time. Your whole body must be utilized at the same time. If you want to get maximum power. You're a strong man. Take your stomach. That's why it's the mark. Right. Take him out. Go. Ah. And he's still standing. Yes, of course he's very strong, but tell me, who do you think attacks you in the street? Somebody that's weak. The person that attacks you in the street is strong. That's why they're fighting you in the street. You have to have the weapon to put him down.